it's like a sequence. They don't have what doesn't have to be followed the same sequence all the time. So you can start with the third move, you can start with the first move, or you can start with the second move. So it doesn't matter. So now guys, we have the person on the board just like doing all the three moves to you. He's gonna just give it. He's like, you're gonna push him back, you're gonna get the guy pass. You're gonna push him back, he's gonna lock your leg. You're gonna push him back, you're gonna reach the outside leg. And then guys, just do all the three moves at once. So have this, push him back. Get the guy pass. Keep skating. Let's go try, do the three moves really fast, and one after the other.